佛说八大楞觉经。Translated by the Chiang Thai Translation Committee. May 2008. From the Chinese translation by Shramana and Shiga, 2nd century. Sutra Annotations, May 2008. Prior English translations of the Sutra by Venerable Thich Nhat Hanh, and others were used as references. The Chiang Thai Translation Committee comprises of Dharma masters and lay disciples and convenes regularly to view or download other sutra translations by CTTC, visit dharmagen.s on http://sunnyfellow.sun.org. Comments and suggestions may be sent to translation@ctzen.org. The more fundamental teacher Shakyong Muni Buddha. 南无本师释迦牟尼佛. Sutra opening katha. 开经记. The Dharma, infinitely profound and subtle, is rarely encountered even in a million kalpas. Now we are able to hear, study, and follow it. May we fully realize the Tathagata as true meaning.
无上甚深微妙法，百千万劫难遭遇。 我今见闻的受持愿解如来真实义.
The Eight Realization Sutra.
一.
Sutra of The Eight Realizations. Of great beings. Day and night, at all times. Buddha, as disciples should mindfully recite and contemplate the eight realizations of great beings. The first realization. Oh, the world is impermanent. The earth is fragile and perilous. The four great elements inhere in suffering and emptiness. In the five skandhas there is no self. Oh, that arise, change, and perish, are elusive, unreal, and without end master. Mind is the root of evil, body a reservoir of sin. Thus observing and contemplating, one gradually breaks free from birth and death. The second realization. Excessive desire is suffering. Birth, death, and weariness in life all originate from greed and desires. Desiring less, being empty of effort, body and mind are at peace and free. The Eight Realization Sutra.
二.
The third realization. The mind is insatiable, always seeking, thirsty for more, thus increasing our sins. Bodhisattvas renounce such conduct. Always remember to follow the way. Be content and at peace with poverty, with wisdom as the sole vocation. The fourth realization. Ignorance leads to degradation. Always practice with diligence. Vanquish all vexations. Subdue the four maras. And escape the prison of the skandhas and realms. The fifth realization. Ignorance leads to birth and death. Bodhisattvas are always mindful. To study and learn extensively. To increase their wisdom. And perfect their eloquence. So they can teach and enlighten all beings. And impart great joy to all. The Eight Realization Sutra. 3. The Sixth Realization. Poverty and hardship breed resentment. 3. Harm and discord. Bodhisattvas practice dana, beholding the friendly and hostile equally. They neither harbor grudges, nor despise malicious people. The seventh realization. The five desires are perilous. Even as laity, be not sullied by worldly pleasures. Think frequently of the three roads, the tile bowl, and instruments of Dharma. Aspire to the monastic life, and cultivate the way with purity. Let your actions be noble and sublime, showering compassion on all. The Eighth Realization. Birth and death are like a blazing fire, plagued with endless afflictions and suffering. Vow to cultivate the Mahayana mind, to bring relief to all, to take on infinite sufferings for sentient beings, and lead all to supreme joy. The Eighth Realization Sutra. 4. These are the eight realizations of great beings, Buddhas and Bodhisattvas. They practice the way with diligence, develop compassion, and cultivate wisdom. They sell the ship of Dharmakaya to the shore of Nirvana, returning again to samsara, to liberate sentient beings. With these eight principles, they point out the way, so that all beings may awaken to the sufferings of life and death, relinquish the five desires, and cultivate the mind on the noble path. If Buddha, as disciples, recite these eight realizations, in thought after thought, they will eradicate countless sins, advance on the Bodhi path, promptly attain enlightenment, be forever freed from birth and death, and always abide in joy. The Eight Realization Sutra Annotations. 5. Sutra EOF. The Eight Realizations of Great Beings are 佛说八大忍觉经，佛说八大忍觉经，经佛说八大忍觉，佛说八大忍觉经。 Day and night, at all times, Buddha, as disciples should mindfully then recite and contemplate the eight realizations of great beings. The first realization. All the world is impermanent. The earth is fragile and perilous. The four great elements still inhere in suffering qian, emptiness ba. In the five skandhas jiu there is no self shi. All that arise shi yi, change, and perish, are elusive, unreal, and without an master. Mind is the root of evil 12. Body a reservoir of sin 13. Thus observing and contemplating, One gradually breaks free from birth and death. 14.
为佛弟子常于昼夜至心诵念八大忍觉。第一觉悟：世间无常，国土为脆，四大苦空，五阴无我，生灭变异，虚伪无主，心事恶缘，行为罪首，如是观察，见离生死。
The Eight Realization Sutra Meditations. 6. 一 Sutra 佛经 A Buddhist scripture containing the dialogues or discourses of the Buddha. 二 Great beings. Highly enlightened beings, beings with great virtue and deeds. Bodhisattvas and Buddhas, sent mindfully, sincerely, with great concentration, wholeheartedly. 4. Realizations. What one must understand and strive to become a great being such as the Buddha. 5. First realization. The foundation of the eight realizations, the teaching of impermanence, suffering, emptiness, and no self. 6. Four great elements, 四大 earth, solid or dry matter, water, liquid or wet matter, wind, air or motion, and fire, heat or energy. They comprise all matter. 7. Here in suffering. All worldly things are impermanent and prone to bring suffering. 8. Emptiness 空 both the self and all phenomena are without independent existence or inherent fixed characteristics. They are impermanent, mutable, and mutually dependent. Their individuality is in appearance only. 95 skandhas 五蕴 5 aggregates form, feeling, conception, volition, and consciousness, 色受想行识. Form refers to our body or the physical world, the other four are of the mind. Ordinary beings see themselves as composed of these aggregates. When we analyze them deeper, we find no real substance. 是 no self, 无我。 Emptiness of an independent, consistent self or self. Identity. What we perceive as self is actually an illusive ego. 11. All that arises. All composite things are conditional, always changing, and perishable. One should see beyond their appearance. There is not a master, controller. 12. Root of evil. All harmful actions come from deluded thoughts. 13. Reservoir of sin. The body is both an instrument of sin and the outcome of past transgressions prone to suffering. 14. Free from birth and death. To escape the endless rebirth cycle and attain nirvana. The Eight Realization Sutra Meditations. 7. The second realization. Excessive desire is suffering. birth, death 15, and weariness in life, all originate from greed and desires. Desiring less, being empty of effort 16, body and mind are at peace and free. The third realization. The mind is insatiable, always seeking, thirsty for more, thus increasing our sense 17. Bodhisattvas 18 renounce such conduct. Always remember to follow the way. Be content and at peace with poverty 19. With wisdom as the sole vocation 20. The fourth realization. Indolence 21 leads to degradation. Always practice with diligence 22. Vanquish all vexations 23. Subdue the four maras 24. And escape the prison 25 of the scanty HAs and realms. 第二觉知, 多欲畏苦, 生死疲劳, 从贪欲起。 少欲无畏, 身心自在。 第三觉知, 心无厌足, 为得多求, 增长罪恶。 菩萨不耳。 常念知足, 安平守道, 为慧事业。 第四觉知, 懈怠坠落。 常行精进, 破烦恼恶。 摧伏四魔, 出因戒欲。 The Eight Realization Sutra Annotations. 8. 15. Birth, Death. Where there is birth, there is death, which is full of suffering. The endless rebirth cycle, known as samsara, is a result of desires arising from delusion. 16. Empty of effort, 无为无为无为无无为. Free from contrived effort, free from clinging and attachments, unconditioned, absolute. Being wu-wei also means inner peace obtained by having no desires. Also, translated as unconditioned dharma where appropriate. 17. Misdeeds, actions that lead to harm and suffering. 18. Bodhisattvas, 菩萨菩萨萨菩萨. One who, with infinite compassion, vows to become a Buddha and to liberate countless sentient beings. A Bodhisattva practices all six Paramitas, perfections, but it is the Prajna Paramita that ultimately brings true liberation. Bodhi, enlightenment, to awaken. Sattva, sentient beings, beings with consciousness. 19. At peace with poverty. The Bodhisattva is not distressed by physical hardship. True poverty is poverty of virtue, not material comfort. 20. Wisdom as sole vocation. Wisdom means the understanding of the truth. To acquire such wisdom is essential for the Bodhisattva. 21. Indolence. Sloth or laziness easily leads to moral misconduct. 22. Practice with diligence. To attend the way requires diligent effort. 23. Vexations. Klesas, 烦恼, pronounced, klesas, greed, anger and ignorance, causes of suffering, defilement of the mind, the chronic mental states that vex the mind and distress the body.
24. For maras.
Maras are obstacles to cultivation.
一
Klishas 烦恼魔
二
Skandhi HAs 阴魔三 Death 死魔 and 四 Deva Mara 天魔 the Celestial Evil Tempter.
25
Prison. The Skandhi HAs and realms are like a prison. The realms refer to the 18 spheres, 18 界, 6 senses, 六根, eye, ear, etc., 6 sense. Objects, 六尘, form, sound, etc., and 6 consciousnesses, 六识. The Eight Realization Sutra Annotations.
九
The Fifth Realization.Ignorance 26 leads to birth and death. Bodhisattvas are always mindful to study and learn 27 extensively to increase their wisdom and perfect their eloquence 28 so they can teach and enlighten all beings and impart great joy to all.The sixth realization. Poverty and hardship 29 breed resentment. 318 harm and discord. Bodhisattvas practice Dana 30. Beholding the friendly and hostile equally 31. They neither harbor grudges, nor despise malicious people.
第五觉悟愚痴生死菩萨常念广学多闻增长智慧成就辩才教化一切悉以大乐第六觉知贫苦多怨恒结恶缘菩萨不施等念冤亲不念旧恶不憎恶人
The Eight Realization Sutra Annotations.
十
26 Ignorance. Ignorance of the true nature of the self and life. From ignorance comes desires and hatred, which in turn lead to samsara.
27
Study and learn.Bodhisattvas need to learn many ways of liberation in order to help wide groups of people.
28 Eloquence.
Ability to convey the teaching well and to answer difficult questions.
29
Poverty and hardship easily lead to resentment.Which in turn may produce otherwise undue and uncalled for bad karma with many people.
三十 Dana 布施檀那那布施施檀那那布布施檀檀 charity.
The first of the six Paramitas perfections practiced by a Bodhisattva.There are 3 types of generosity, giving of material, giving of solace, comfort, protection, removal of fear, etc., and giving of dharma.
31
Equally, Bodhisattva understands all beings are fundamentally equal.They have no hatred towards evil or malicious people. The Eight Realization Sutra Annotations.
11. The seventh realization. The five desires 32 are perilous. Even as laity, be not sullied by worldly pleasures. Think frequently of the three roads 33, the tile bowl 34, and instruments 35 of Dharma. Aspire to the monastic life, and cultivate the way with purity. Let your actions be noble and sublime, showering compassion on all. The eighth realization. Birth and death are like a blazing fire, plagued with endless afflictions and suffering. Fail to cultivate the Mahayana 36 mind, to bring relief to all, to take on infinite suffering 37 for sentient beings 38, and lead all to supreme joy 39. 第七觉悟, 五欲过患, 虽为俗人, 不染世恶, 常念三一, 瓦钵法器, 志愿出家, 守道清白, 泛行高远, 慈悲一切, 第八觉知, 生死赤然, 苦恼无量, 发大乘心, 普济一切, 愿代众生, 受无量苦, 令诸众生, 毕竟大乐. The Eight Realization Sutra Lamentations. 12. 32 Five Desires. Desire for sights, sounds, smells, tastes, and touch. Alternatively, desire for wealth, lust, fame, food, and sleep. They are harmful, not pleasurable. 33 Three Roads. Traditionally, Buddhist monks wear only three robes. 34 Tile Bowl. Monk, as begging bowl can be tile or metal. 35 Instruments. Implements that are used in Buddhist services or daily life of a Buddhist monk. These three are symbols of monastic life. 36 Mahayana 大乘 大乘乘 大乘 The Great Maha Vehicle, Yana. It is the Bodhisattva path, which leads to Buddhahood. This involves devotion to the liberation of all beings and the perfection of wisdom. Mahayana mind, the Bodhi mind, the enlightened mind, the Buddha nature within all of us. To cultivate the Mahayana mind means to commit to the Buddha path. 37 Take on sufferings. A Bodhisattva is willing to self-sacrifice for others. But a true sacrifice is to eliminate the ego and help others to eliminate the ego and attain enlightenment. 38 Sentient beings. All living beings with sentience, beings that have awareness. They include devas, gods or heavenly beings 天人, asuras, demi, gods 阿修罗, human beings, animals, hungry, ghosts, and hell, beings. Unlike Buddhas and Bodhisattvas, they are all trapped in samsara, but have the potential to become Buddhas. 39 Supreme Joy. The joy of perfect enlightenment,
the joy of nirvana, the eight realization sutra annotations.
13.
These are the eight realizations of great beings, Buddhas 40 and Bodhisattvas. They practice the way with diligence, develop compassion, and cultivate wisdom. They sell the shade of Dharmakaya 41 to the shore of Nirvana 42. Returning again to samsara 43, to liberate sentient beings. With these eight principles, they point out the way, so that all beings may awaken to the sufferings of life and death, relinquish the five desires, and cultivate the mind on the noble path. If Buddha, as disciples, recite these eight realizations, in thought after thought 44, they will eradicate countless sins, advance on the Bodhi path 45, promptly attain enlightenment, be forever freed from birth and death, and always abide in joy.
如此八事, 乃是诸佛菩萨大人之所觉悟精进。 行道, 慈悲修慧, 乘法身传, 至涅槃岸, 复海, 生死, 度脱众生。 以前八事, 开导一切, 令诸众生, 觉生死苦。 舍离五欲, 修心圣道。 若佛弟子, 诵此八事, 于念念中, 灭无量罪, 尽去菩提, 速登正觉, 永断生死, 常住快乐。
The Eight Realization Sutra Annotations.
14.
40 Buddhas. The Enlightened One. There are many Buddhas in the past, present, and future. All sentient beings can become Buddhas by practicing Prajnaparamita.
41 Dharmakaya 法身法身身法法身.
The Buddha has three bodies, Kaya, Dharma. Kaya, the truth body, which is formless, unborn, our original nature. Samaga, Kaya 报身, the bliss body, which can only be seen by great bodhisattvas, and Nirmana, Ka 化身, the transformation body, which is the historical Buddha seen by ordinary beings.
42 Nirvana 涅槃涅槃盘涅涅槃.
The state free from all desires and suffering, ultimate bliss and tranquility.
43 Samsara 生死, 轮回回轮回生死死轮回生生死轮.
The relentless cycle of birth and death in which unenlightened beings are deeply entangled. By extension, it means this world of afflictions and suffering.
44 Thought after thought.
One deviant thought can lead to grave peril. One pure thought can eliminate great sin.
45 Bodhi path 菩提道 菩提道 道 菩提 菩提道.
The path to awakening, to becoming a living God. Therein lies lasting joy.
15
Three refuges.
三皈依.
I take refuge in the Buddha. May all sentient beings understand the great way profoundly. and bring forth the Bodhi mind. I take refuge in the Dharma, may all sentient beings deeply enter the Sutra treasury, and have wisdom vast as the sea. I take refuge in the Sangha, may all sentient beings form together a great assembly, one and all in harmony.
自归依佛，当愿众生体解大道，发无上心。 自归依法，当愿众生深入经藏，智慧如海。自归依僧，当愿众生同理大众一切无碍。何难甚众。Four
great vows,
四弘誓愿.
Countless are sentient beings, I vow to liberate. Endless are afflictions, I vow to eradicate. Measureless are the dharmas, I vow to master. Supreme is the Buddha way, I vow to attain.
众生无边誓愿度烦恼，无尽誓愿断。 法门无量誓愿学佛道，无上誓愿成。 16.
Repentance, 忏悔记. All the harm I have ever done since time immemorial are caused by greed, anger, and ignorance, and produced through my body, speech, and will. Now I confess and amend all.
往昔所造诸恶业，皆由无始贪嗔痴。 从身与意之所生一切罪障，皆忏悔。
Dedication on F merits,
回向记.
May the merits of our deeds reach every part of the world. Sentient beings large and small, all attain enlightenment. Maha Prajna Paramita,
愿以此功德普及于一切。 我等与众生皆共成佛道，摩诃般若波罗蜜。